So we're part of Hometown Hoops, as you can see. And what we do is we teach, you know, younger kids pretty much just typical basketball skills, passing, dribbling, shooting. And we do this and we take up their time pretty much throughout the whole day. We give them lunch, you know, we teach them, you know, leadership, and you know, not only is it just basketball, but it's also life skills that they can use when they grow up later on. Well, I think for one, it keeps kids active. You know, you don't want them inside all day. And two, it really takes away their chance to get involved in bad things. By doing things like this, it gets them excited for it. You know what I mean? It gets them wanting to go out, play basketball. Every time, you know, when we just came from the van, they all come up to the van, they're all excited. They want to shoot with us. They want us to play, you know, defense against them. You know, they want us to hang out with them. It's been great. This is my second year. And I can't wait, you know, I can't wait to do this again and again. At the end of the day, you know, you're really helping out for these kids. And they might not know it now, but they'll appreciate it later. I hope that it gets bigger. I hope that it gets worldwide, you know. And I know that's a stretch, you know, but you start it somewhere small and it can end up growing really big. And if we get a program like this going all around, then there's nothing we can't do.